Global mass extinction date predicted. While many scientists argue that the sixth mass extinction has already begun, the total number of species that have disappeared from the planet comes nowhere near the most apocalyptic events of the past, and the rate of species loss is comparable. Courtesy climate change as well as human behavior towards nature and its beings, the world may need to prepare itself for its sixth mass extinction event, which researchers have said will begin by about 2100. The reason? The amount of carbon being pumped into the atmosphere. The threat that the ecosystem is facing due to this has scientists worried, and going by the rate at which the world is losing out on its biodiversity, they say that the possibility of a mass extinction in the future looms larger than ever. Scientists came to this conclusion after a comprehensive mathematical study of the five previous events in the last 540 million years. According to a report in The Independent UK, Professor Daniel Rothman, co-director of the Massachusetts Institute of Technology's Lawrence Center, theorized that disturbances in the natural cycle of carbon through the atmosphere, oceans, plant and animal life played a role in mass die-offs of animals and plants. After studying such changes based on when they took place 31 times, he found that 4 out of the 5 previous mass extinctions occurred when the disruption crossed a threshold of catastrophic change. This is not saying the disaster occurs the next day, Rothman says. It's saying that, if left unchecked, the carbon cycle would move into a realm which would be no longer stable, and would behave in a way that would be difficult to predict. In the geologic past, this type of behavior is associated with mass extinction. The Independent UK further quoted him saying, by analyzing 31 carbon isotopic events during the past 542 million years, I identify the critical rate with a limit imposed by mass conservation. The modern critical size for the marine carbon cycle is roughly similar to the mass of carbon that human activities will likely have added to the oceans by the year 2100.